In Huntsville, we'll be at 57 degrees by 1 o'clock this afternoon. Low and mid 60s approaching 70 out of the shoals. Scattered showers and possible thunderstorms. Changes taking shape tomorrow. More 60s temporarily on Wednesday afternoon, but the changes take shape once the sun goes down from the north and west down to the south and east. Look how the temperatures change here by 10 o'clock. 60s down to the south, but notice how the 40s slowly take over the Tennessee Valley from the north and northwest. The precipitation will be rain, and then it will shift over to freezing rain and sleet after midnight, especially across northwest Alabama. And then on Thursday morning, that's when we'll have a freezing rain, sleet, and even a period of snow in the Tennessee Valley. And with temperatures below freezing throughout the day, whatever falls will likely stick around. That translates to travel issues, not only during the morning on Thursday, but Thursday afternoon, and that could bleed into Friday as well, as temperatures dip into the upper teens and lower 20s by early Friday morning.